Over a year since Fox 2 and American Equity Mortgage teamed up, creating our Pay It Forward program.
And in that time, we have honored St. Louisans who pay it forward every day. Tonight, Fox 2's Elliot Wyler looks back at the past year and pays special tribute to two Pay It Forward winners.
Over the past year, we have met some incredible people through our Pay It Forward stories. Well, sadly, we just learned that two of our winners recently died after courageous battles with cancer. Now we're looking back at the past year with a special honor in their memory.
We do it once every 2 weeks.
Six, seven, eight.
Honor someone special with a $500 Pay It Forward award from American Equity Mortgage.
Just to see these people really step up and help others, and you know, the whole concept of the program to pay it forwards, and they're doing it.
Two of those people, Laureen Epps and Donna Fisher, paid it forward until the very end. For Laureen Epps, it was making sure at-risk seniors at Hazelwood Central stayed in school with the love and support they needed to graduate.
I just remember the days when we didn't have those things that was needed in order to continue to continue our education.
Donna Fisher inspired her coworkers by going above and beyond the call of duty, even after a devastating cancer diagnosis.
Got a lot of good people that I work with, and the fact that they did this on their day off.
Both women so appreciative of our Pay It Forward award.
To see their stories and how much they've done for others, it really is just inspirational.
To honor them, we're paying it forward in their names with a $500 donation to the American Cancer Society.
On behalf of Fox 2 and American Equity Mortgage, we'd like to pay it forwards to the American Cancer Society. 1, 2, 3, 8, 9, 10.
This donation will go to help the fight against cancer in many ways in the St. Louis area, through prevention and detection messaging, through programs and services, and through funding research.
Paying it forward again, honoring the memory of two outstanding women.
Our Pay It Forward program continues. If you would like to nominate someone, visit fox2now.com and you will find all the information right on the homepage. Elliot Wyler, Fox 2 News.